now Kelsey Muir, 18 years of age, starts on the high bar. Just a slightly uneasy moment in that transition, but she's recovered well. Now got to get to the vertical on that push through to handstand, and some of the gymnasts struggle with that, and there's a deduction if you don't get to within a certain range of that vertical position. Ankles drifting apart, and a straightforward dismount from Kelsey Muir. So not the difficulty in that routine to give her a very high score, but she stayed up. Well, the release moves can go from high to low bar or around the high bar. And there she nearly didn't make it to the desired position, but did. And then his push up to the handstand, she didn't quite reach that vertical position. Be a more small deduction there, and not a great degree of difficulty with the dismount.